You're watching women's college basketball as part of Feast Week, presented by Lowe's. And welcome into Los Angeles, home of Pauley Pavilion. And there is a buzz inside the arena tonight. A top five matchup between two undefeated teams, number one ranked UConn and fifth ranked UCLA.
Well, UConn is very much used to this type of environment. It's something new for UCLA, because both teams love to push the tempo.
Right away, it's Gabby Williams on Monique Billings, poking it away, and then off to the races, and she finishes with her left. Senior from San Jose.
And that was all set up by Jordan Canada.
UCLA falls asleep. You do not want to see Nafisa Collier get going, and that was an easy one.
Pump, ready to play.
And another rebound pulled down by Gabby Williams, and then the feed down low to Collier, who puts that in.
Five of them at least here want to see. Great point guards finishing at the rim.
Oh, the turnaround jumper. How smooth was that by Collier?
It was just like any other game. She said there was no excitement. They expected to win. And that's the change in mentality you have to have.
She has it on the corner. And there's Dangerfield. And she knocks that one in from deep for the game. Ball moving over to Stevens.
And they're daring Stevens to take that shot right now.
Step back. Well off though, and Gabby Williams, another board. Nurse over to Collier. And UConn off and rolling. She's got 9 points and a pretty pull-up jumper here. Game four, Corey Close, the redshirt junior. Canada too deep, poked away by Kia Nurse, and she is off and running. Easiest two of the game.
Positive, she said, but of all games for me to have to miss out, this was the toughest one.
She never got to play in Southern California and kept her out of the NCAA tournament two seasons ago. And they expect her to be able to be back in about 2 weeks. She hopes sooner. And Nafisa Collier knocking down the three ball. And UCLA, despite the rebounding deficit, just down by five. Sub in for Gino. That's Megan Walker, the 6'1 freshman out of Virginia. Pulls it out. Collier, nice pass outside to Walker again, who just knocked down a three and make it back-to-back from long range for the freshman. Nurse pulling it from three, that one rims out. Collier trying to track it down, nice play. Tipping it over to her teammate, Dangerfield, and it was worth three. What a hustle play, and Megan Walker with her third three in a row. Not been able to pull away from UCLA despite the rebounding advantage. There's Dangerfield knocking down the three ball.
And there's a mismatch down low. Collier had a big mismatch. Yeah, they couldn't find her. They're standing too much, holding the ball now. Makes it easy for UConn's defense to get set.
What a move by Gabby Williams.
Gino today as well, he said, you know, the Pac-12 is just so much stronger than it used to be. He said, we used to feel like we could go into California or wherever, Pac-12 country, and get whoever we wanted. Not the case anymore. Collapse, let her make some decisions with the ball.
UCLA feeds off transition and getting out and running, and UConn hasn't allowed it. That time the backdoor cut, a pretty one from Gabby Williams. They're just trying to make something happen, but UConn's defense so long. Dangerfield with her feet set, and that is money. 82-68, but right now UCLA with just 38 points on the board. Oh, an easy bucket. Anywhere to go. It's now been over 3.5 minutes without a Bruin point. There's Collier. And again, just struggling to get the ball in bounds, and that's Megan Walker. Even with a little controversy before the game, the student section from UCLA saying, we want UConn.
Their freshman to senior year, and she said, you need two things. One, great coaching staff, which I have, and she said, you got players that need to buy in and trust throughout this game.
She's now in double figures, 10 points, just 4 of 14 from the field, 6 boards and 4 assists. 13 points for the senior. There's Nurse taking it once again, drawing contact.
Impressive hesitation by Kia Nurse. And then right to the rim.
will take out a ranked opponent. Their fourth straight game against a ranked foe and the fourth straight win for the undefeated number one ranked UConn Huskies. They played just six players today and they get a win.